Germaine receives an invitation from the prince for her, Gisella, Anastasia, and Cinderella to attend the ball. Lady Germaine asks her daughters if they would like to go. They say yes. Cinderella asks to go, but Lady Germaine doesn't let her and locks her in her room upstairs.
Oh,
Lady Germaine says,
Prince Charming is going to be there, girls. This will be your chance to add marrying some royalty. But Cinderella, you are forbidden from going to the ball.
Cinderella says,
yes, ma'am, Lady Germaine.
A couple hours later, Fairy Godmother says,
bippity boppity boo.
Cinderella notices that a strange lady appears in her bedroom.
Who are you? I am your fairy godmother. I saw that you were upset about the ball. I am here to help bippity boppity boo.
A carriage, glass shoes, and a blue gown appear. The carriage door opens and Prince Charming walks out. Prince Charming says,
good evening, Cinderella.
Cinderella is amazed because of what her fairy godmother has done for her. She thanks her. Cinderella and Prince Charming ride off to the ball in the carriage. Cinderella and Prince Charming arrive at the ball. Cinderella sees Gisella, Anastasia, and Lady Germaine, but they didn't recognize her because of her long, beautiful gown and hair. Anastasia says,
who is that walking in with Prince Charming?
Gisella says,
oh no, there goes our chance of being royalty.
Shut up, girls. Keep your heads up and your back straight.
Cinderella and Prince Charming start dancing.
I love you, and I feel like we are meant to be.
I feel the same exact way.
After a while, Prince Charming leaves, but Cinderella stays. Soon after that, Cinderella leaves. Cinderella gets home. She hears laughing, lots of laughing and music. She slowly opens the door and finds Prince Charming and Anastasia dancing with each other. Cinderella screams, and Lady Germaine and Gisella come running down the stairs, still in their gowns from the ball.
I knew it was you, Cinderella. You should have never left the cottage. I told you that you were forbidden from going to the ball.
Cinderella runs up the stairs, locks herself in her room, and starts to cry. She believes that she is heartbroken and her stepsister's stepmom have ruined everything, but she should have just listened to her stepmom and stayed her butt home. Days later, Cinderella dies from her heartbreak, or so we thought. Dun, dun, dun!